And that, boys and girls, was how you play heavy fucking metal.